Ivan, and tonight we're going to play a game called Charlotte's Web. It's a little girl that died back in the 1400s. And we already started hearing noises before we even started this. So, the only thing we're allowed to have is flashlights and the little girl's toy. So we thought that'd be a little girl's toy. There's our mirror. You can see our reflection. See? Okay, so Sesti's recording this. We're both gonna play it.
I can't see your face.
But here's how it goes.
Okay, go ahead. Because you can't see your face.
Okay. Okay, we look into the mirror, and we say, we want to play Charlotte's Web. We want to play Charlotte's Web. We want to play Charlotte's Web. Don't put it right on there. Charlotte, can we play? Charlotte, are you here? Are you here, Charlotte? Come play, Charlotte. If you're here, let me know. Show me a sign. We're gonna turn our lights off right now. Charlotte, we want to play. Really hot.
Yeah.
It was cold in here. Is that the one?
Yeah. What was that?
What was that?
I don't know.
It sounded like somebody was walking up on us.
It did. And the blinds were moving. Oh my god.
What the?
I don't know what that is. I really don't know. Oh my god.
Look, even kids, that was a little girl, dude.
Yeah. I heard that. A little girl said something.
Now my my flashlight. It was literally stuck.
It wasn't that bright either.
Yes, dude. He even heard that.
Mm-hmm.
That made me jump. Okay.
Okay.
Charlotte, when did you die?
Are we allowed to have the lights on?
You can.
Okay. I'll just aim it down.
Charlotte, we know you're here. We heard you. Look at that. My light was just on. Dang. Now it went off. Don't look back.
Why?
Not unless you really, really hear like a voice or something.
I was hearing something. And that curtain behind you is moving.
I wonder what happens if you never say goodbye.
I'm not. I'm saying goodbye.
Okay, down. Your light. Charlotte, if you're here, let me know. What happens to you? Charlotte, are you here? We just want to play.
Tablecloths and stuff are moving.
You smell that?
Mm-hmm.
Death.
And I feel some really warm, like a stove or something on right by us, but there ain't nothing by us, like a heater.
I feel cold over here.
Right.
But I feel real warm, like I'm real on fire. That moved in there.
Mm-hmm.
I just saw that. My light, look, that's my light. I'm barely touching it.
That's just so weird.
You heard that?
Yeah, I did.
It was sound like an old, like 1400 year girl. Charlotte, how did you
die? I hear water.
I do too now.
Dripping.
Nothing there. How did you die, Charlotte? Charlotte, how did you die?
I don't know. I hear it. I hear thumping.
Turn the light back on. Charlotte, are you here with us? Show me a sign that you're here.
Water. We should turn these lights back on.
Is he okay?
Mm-mm. I kept hearing footsteps.
You said you hear water and footsteps.
Mm-hmm.
And I heard that whatever it was like right here.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is.
Giz is looking. My dog don't do that.
No, he does not.
You okay, Bubba? You okay? You see anything? Didn't that move?
A little bit.
It was closer.
It's like that on my side. It's back a little more. Your side was back too. So it's.
And I didn't touch the table. I just.
Mm-mm.
This is an old mirror too. Hmm. It's kind of weird.
What was that?
It sounded like that. Zips.
Yeah, but it's right there.
And Giz is looking right by my side.
Yeah, we need to call it goodnight. Something's saying something still, so say goodnight to it or goodbye to it. Hurry
goodbye, up. Charlotte. You may leave.
Game over.
I didn't even touch this.